Welcome to Calgary Ground Zero, King of the Dot. I am your host, Sketch Menace. Shout-outs to our sponsors, Obnoxious Limited, everybody else that's doing it big for us. We about to get into a hot battle. MC to my right, introduce yourself.
Don Juan, man. New attitude, new style, man. I just want to be a humble competitor now, man. Thank everyone for coming.
Yeah! MC to my left, you've seen him before.
They call me Dangerously Vicious Style. He'll reppin' Hip Hop Junkies, Obnoxious Limited. Wanna say thanks to King of the Dot for giving a spot to little bitches to talk shit without getting dropped. Whoa! Whoa!
Pretty intense. Okay, so DVS, call it in the air, buddy.
I'll go first.
Okay.
You can go first.
All right, no need for a coin toss. 60 seconds on DVS whenever he's ready.
Well, you gotta ask John if that's cool.
Hold it down, everybody.
See, I'm a grown-ass man. I could take a loss, but that ain't it, mister. It's just the fact that I choked and I lost to a bitch. And now I'm battling his sister. Like, come on, Don Juan, the gangster, born on a futon in the alley? Shit, I'm a bomb on this American wankster until he's going back to Cali. See, you'll never be better than me, mentally, physically, or sexually. You ain't got no shot, man. Vasectomy. See, I just think it's funny how you talk shit and keep running your fucking mouth until I walk up in this bitch and say the Devious and the Hip Hop Junkies are in the house. What? See, I'ma keep talking shit till this little faggot gets vexed again. Then I'ma kick him so hard in his asshole, make him feel like he's having sex again. I'ma murder his whole family, I'll rape his next of kin, and before you jump that border 30-foot fence again, I'ma aim that thing dead at your face, pull the trigger and walk away. Cause when's the last time you heard of somebody getting in trouble for killing a dirty Mexican?
Oh. And time, round one, Don Juan, get it in, King of the Dot.
He's an ancient portrait of pestilence. Nah, better yet, a reference and relevance to the Old and even Older Testament. A pessimist who never gets his mention, and so guessing it's his time, he calls time and attempts to prevent his sentencing. The tattoo on his neck says Everett, so why should put an S on the front of it and do what it says to it? Ooh, what a mess it is. I'm questioning your method when you say your mic's a weapon, but I know that it's a medicine. Who you think you're better than? Girl, like a stress scene, I'm walking with a cane, so security with Letterman. Need to find some better friends. It's cool to rob Kane, but a dude in your camp that lame is embarrassing. Grudge match, I'm tearing in. Double deuces, pair of twins, slots alone, good to go like Knicks. With a pair of chins, I'm deep like a pair of fins on wax, like it's paraffin. I rode to the Monument Monroe like you Maryland. Go like I don't care to win a blow, like the barrel explode when I hammer click, never don't know, I'll show you how you have to win. Never say no, took a blow after victory for me to come back again. So don't blow out your back, Graham's battling me. Your papa disc got your back, PSP. Cause Calgary, honestly, I'm GSP. Who came the closest to beating God? That would be me, in a free battle tactic 3.
Shout outs to Holohan, round two, TBS.
See, when my pens hit the page, it's like loading the clip in the Beretta. I'm aiming dead at your face and I put holes in your fur sweater. So what, you think I'm closer to death because perhaps you're young? Shit, my flows will sting your breath and collapse your lung. See, I'm burning MCs like it's a Friday summer with lyrics so tasty, make you want to smack your mama. See, I must look like I act hard to a bunch of fucks that stay soft, asking why I'm battling at 33. I do this shit on days off. See, all you do is aim for YouTube fame. You gotta think outside the box. See, I share the stage with the world's greatest names. Those are the mics I rock. And this bitch always takes the easy way out. Don't talk shit, Feggy. See, the only corners I cut are on Ziploc baggies. See, I guess you've already heard that they say that I'm busting, they say that I'm cocky. I'm taking this shit in the third like the Russians did in Canadian hockey. And I tell you to go fuck yourself, but see, it doesn't help. You get the impression to go home and touch yourself. Or maybe to deal with your depression and cut yourself. So go fuck yourself.
Round two, Don Juan.
I had to rewrite my second verse after some shit that I seen. A grown man on Facebook, crying over the scene. Asking Sketch why in the league he ain't top tier, cause this is King of the Dot, not the Old and the Queer. Homie, I can smell your fear through your crocodile tears. 33, yeah right, Dwight, crocodile years. Who trying to give a handout to? Begging for a handout. Pay close attention, you go learn to be a man now. I came into this league with bravado and moxie. Way too cocky, so these people didn't want me. Had a beef with Catch from back when we were shorty, so you all sat and watched why they let me rob Cody then. After battle tactic, people acted like my homies just to get some dirt for Nebula. Motherfucking phonies, that's cool. Jesse owe me, now my attitude is blow me, I'ma do my best and nothing less ever find below me. Cause after my L, I try to be a humble champion. That's why you're in the bottom tier. The mutualism's ambient. And YouTubers hate, they can't take this from me. I'm a spit from my heart. So my own division loves me. They deserve all the best and even more from me. So I spit for the fans cause it makes me more hungry.
Big things, Don Juan. Round three, DVS.
See, this dude tried to battle me for money with no set plan to up his rap game, to get out of debt plan. I said, go ahead, what you want to bet, man? Your $9 an hour check from Petland? See, your mom should have set an example. You are who you are because of she. Living with her in that dirty-ass house. I guess the apple don't fall too far from the tree. See, this dude thought he was a baller because he was in love with a stripper. But see, now it's Cody that she's calling. You can find his girl's tongue in his zipper. You thought you had her in the saddle. She was that thing that you called wife. But see, after this battle, you go back to that pathetic thing that you called life. See, I'm so good, I'm like a higher power. You think being bad makes you cool like when you sin it does? Shit, I spit crack, I get you high for hours. Woo! You're like Selvia, a 2-minute buzz. You talk shit like a laxative, you heard me, relax a bit before you get flipped like dirty mattresses. You fucking hobo, you can't fake it, you don't know what respect is. Hunk a bubble, you fake it, you get popo directions. Your fucking solo can't fucking take it, then my solo's infectious. You're fucking homo, you beat off the naked photos of Reckless.
You see, Dwight makes it rain.
Hold it down.
Dwight makes it rain. His imaginary ends. He's in the club popping bottles with imaginary friends. And his imaginary bends with his imaginary rims. But you're 3-1 and that's a joke like your imaginary wins. Cause we know you robbed fingers, don't brag or floss. They didn't post the video cause we all know that you lost. Battle me for cash bucks, that's cool you old ass fuck. Now watch you smoke this herb in the cypher like a hash bun. Rip him in half butt, not until I grab him and leave the lower half of his Adam's apple half cut. Who you trying to gas up? Dude, your team got their dicks in your ass like a motherfucking gas pump. Super fucking ass chump. Better put a mask up. Face looked raw like a grenade went off in your car before a crash up. Homie, you should pass up this loss when you had the chance. Now you gotta dance like a monkey for the camera. Look into the camera. Dog is in the game trying to come into my city and belly up some fame now. Belly up this flame while I steady up my aim. We already have an old ass rapper. His name's Chain. So homie, I'ma say something. Geezer, fuck you. It's out with the old and... death to the older.
Big up for DVS and Don Juan, everyone. We'll be right back with the judges' decisions. We're back. Welcome to King of the Dot, Calgary Ground Zero, Volume 1. If you like that battle, make some noise. I'm going to let the judges tell you what they thought.
Hey, Ken on the Wiz, Side Road Records. Props to the dopest battle we've seen so far today. Man, that shit was close as fuck, but I had to give rounds 1 and 2 to my man Don Juan. I thought the DVS came through in round 3, but I'd have to give the overall decision to Don Juan.
Yeah. What's up? It's Nebula. People on Elevated Thoughts, Voltron. Fuck, this was a tough battle to judge. I hate you both equally. No, I'm joking. I gotta give first round to Don. And the second round to Don, third to DVS. DVS had the punches, but I gotta say Don, man, he came with that flow. He rapped like a fucking true rapper today, man. Like, that was sick. Yeah. You rapped. Like, today you rapped.
Yay! Yeah.
Peace. True. That's it. Don won.
ROB?
I didn't.
No? Robar.
He's just having theory.
The analyst.
Another, the analyst. Another close one. I did give this one 2-1 to Don Juan as well. I mean, it was a crazy close battle. Big shout-outs to Obnoxious LTD. These boys, they're grinding harder than anybody else is out here right now, so shout-out to them.
Yeah. Don Juan. I didn't judge this battle.
Yeah, you did.
I didn't want to judge this battle. It was too crazy. It was really tight, and Don Juan was like stepped up like a million levels from what I've seen before. But I think he definitely won the first round decisively, but I thought DVS took the second 2 by a little with better presence, but yeah, it doesn't matter because Don Juan won.
There you have it. The winner goes to Don Juan. 3-1 decision.
I did this for my homeboy Fingers, man. I did it for my boy Fingers.
Yeah.
Big
no, no, no.
Promo OT?
Hell yeah.
Who went first?
Tells exactly.
You went first, so it's on you, Don. You cool with that? Okay, we're gonna do a promo OT.
Yo, fucking shut up.
Hold up. We're gonna do a promo OT in their first original three. DVS went first, so it's 1 minute on Don Juan whenever he's ready.
Shut up.
Now, a junkie is a person with a substance addiction. You're more like a fucking monkey who can talk and mastered simple addition. He kind of reminds me of Shrek, the white and wrinkled edition. A burnt out, broke rap on the brink of perdition. I tried to think of conditions to surmise a submission. I came back 10 times and surprised my division. See, yo, I don't lie when I get it. His dream's killing him softly. Shit, he's just dying to live it. Honestly, I ain't trying to fit in. I get fingers to pull the trigger. You can find me buying the mittens. I can separate the lions from kittens. No funny bone. When I say side spitter, leave him when his tummy's shown. It's funny, though. I can't put holes in his face, because the holes that's in place make him look like a honeycomb. I'm done.
All right, time. Promo T, one round on DVS.
So you're a sissy little bitch, and that's all your dad's fault. Yeah, I'm older than you, so do what you're told and respect your adults. Yeah. See, that just means I got more pussy than you. I rock more mics than you. I've been in more scraps and I won more fights than you. I've written more rhymes, constructed more bars and lines than you. You're just a bitch-ass dealer rat goof. See, hang in the bitch, I'ma spit some licks until you find reality. I'ma jet on my tricks and pull out your spine fatality. See, you're a disgrace to this league. Your rhymes are average a week. I made more money today than your average a week. I'm a savage, a beast, living leverage, at least your rhyme schemes are so shit. You got ass hairs in your teeth. This crowd don't respect you. They laugh when you speak, and you can only talk shit here because you wouldn't last in your streets. See, I'm high flying. I'm death defying. No safety net like them circus guys. And if you're lying, then you're dying. I'll punch your head inside your neck. Uncircumcised. See, it's uncertain times when working this guy is a worthless prize, because if I win, I won't rise. I'm just wondering where the purpose lies. See, I go so deep, I leave bruises on the uterus when I hit the insides. You do it like you're new to this. You don't hit the bottom, you fuck the shit out the sides.